Welcome back to day four. Today is the day where we start our organic dropshipping journey with our product.
The past 2 hours, I've been trying to get videos onto the frame, but it hasn't been working. You kept making the photos sideways. You kept displaying them weirdly. And then in the end, I figured it out.
Hey, so I'm in my parents' room. We're gonna record my second TikTok for the day. Normally I do 4 or 3, but today because I woke up a little late and I had to record this video, I didn't have the time to do that. But for tomorrow, I will have 3 or 4 videos to upload. So let's get into the final video for tonight. There we go.
Currently 1:10 a.m. and I just recorded a video for tomorrow morning. I've currently put 2 videos out for yesterday because it's the next day now. This is going to be day 5 once I wake up.
I know day 4 was a really short video, but with the TikTok organic, now that we've started advertising and filming videos for them, there's not going to be as much to do. Obviously, I'll be building the knowledge and practicing and researching to make my organic videos a lot better than they are now. So the videos after these days are gonna start getting shorter, but once I start making sales, once things pick up, then the videos then will get more interesting. Thank you guys for watching, and that's day 4. I'll see you guys in day 5.